Hey guys, welcome back. This is Jyoti, mere saath hai.
Shruti, how are you?
Yes, I'm good. How are you?
Very good, doing well. Aaj kya hum kar rahe hain?
Hum Karma ka naya gaana dekh rahe hain.
Oh, lovely.
Lekin, I must add a disclaimer before we get into the song. Oh. Is that too many copyright claims are happening suddenly. Barish ho rahi hai. You see what I did there?
Raftar. Yes, dekho, barish ho rahi.
No, it's Raftar's EP. So
I know, that's why I said barish ho rahi hai.
Copyright claims ki barish ho rahi hai. And the thing is, in all seriousness, I just want to say that a lot of effort goes into making these videos, because it's not just the 15 or 20 minutes of a video you see. Multiply that by like four times. That's the amount of time and effort that goes into a video from start to finish when you see it on your screen after it's uploaded, thumbnails, ye wo sab, editing, all that is finished. So it's kind of disheartening to see that labels are not understanding that, you know, videos like this create conversations around the artists online. And we're not, you know, they're not like radio and TV channels where we are just gana, 10 gaane ghante mein play ho rahe hain, or nobody's talking about the song, it's coming and going. Here we're like getting deep into it. So anyway,
engagement is being created. Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm not big on the reaction part of the videos anyway, because for me, I'm not sitting here to act while a song is on, or even talk in between the song and do like expressions and all that. That's not what the core reason for doing this is. The core messaging and the reasoning behind this channel is to have a discussion around that art. So if the copyright claim thing continues, I'm just gonna not have the music in the videos. I will either mute the audio completely of the song, or I will chop up the video into parts, or I will just not have the reaction and you and I will just review the song. You know, like we've heard it and now we're gonna talk about it. That's it. So I don't know.
Wait, as a request, like I think I don't know if the labels can do something about it, or if the marketing companies that are after it, or the artists can do something about it. Because I think it will take away the flavor completely if you have to chop it up or if you have to mute it.
Yeah,
the feel is that, you know, yeah,
the audience will put hate comments. I know that, but it's on my hands. And while I would like to present the video in its full avatar, I'm just not here for something that I consider an unfair sort of practice. So I will just do my bit, which is talk about the music and talk about the art. And that's the whole reason behind starting this channel, is to have these conversations and share our points of view with, you know, like-minded people who love art like we do. So anyway,
yeah,
that aside, now you might see this whole video, you might not. That's just what I'm letting you know. I'll get to know once I've edited and uploaded this. Agar us pe claim aata hai to main usko fir edit karke fir re-upload karungi. So on that note, let's just get into the song.
Done. Can't be done.
I'm too heavy. Okay, 1, 2, 3, play.
Ye log ye bhi disclaimer se shuru kar rahe hain.
Oh God. Two disclaimers.
बीड़ी पित्ता रहेगा क्या?
So cute, यार. शादी बैंड्स आर वेरी क्यूट. सुपर स्टार बैंड.
Like shut her down में सब कुछ हो रहा है. एक एक इंस्ट्रूमेंट का इंट्रोडक्शन चल रहा है यहाँ पे स्टिल में. मेरे भाई लोग
अली अरमान से. Oh, somebody said to me that it's his friend who features in the documentary.
Oh, nice. Oh, I like this shot.
Nice.
मुझको अपनी जिंदगी से प्यार, मैं चलूं 40-30 पे, पैसे जो कमाए मैंने वो पैसे मेरी फीस के, यार उसके आए मैं अकेला था वो 30 थे, मैंने हाथ चलाए फिर खींच के, दिया आंखें मीच के, जिंदगी जल्दी कोई मुश्किल पहेली सी, लड़ाई की सारी वजह उसकी वो सहेली थी, ब्रेकअप के बाद दोस्ती अच्छे बुरे लोगों से, पावर पफ गर्ल से, मोजो जोजो से, जोजो थे साथ में, अभी भी वही भाई लोग, क्या ले बोलते बोलते नियम हाई, यो अच्छे बुरे टाइम में पीछे हटने को राजी नहीं, यारी के मामले में कोई सौदेबाजी नहीं, यारी के मामले में सबसे आगे सारे सब, मेरे गाने मुझसे पहले मुझसे अच्छा गा रहे, मेरे भाई लोग के डायलॉग बहुत खास हैं, भाई लोग के डायलॉग बहुत खास, मेरे भाई लोग के डायलॉग बहुत खास हैं, यो 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 लगा के नंबर ये जीते हैं, नंबर के पीते हैं, खंडर के पीछे हैं, अंदर भी खींचे हैं, यार दोस्त मेरे जो सितंबर से पीछे हैं, लड़की की सहेलियां भी बड़की है कड़की है, जेब में पर घूमे बन के राजा, सब तू आ रहा है नहीं आ रहा बाबा, आजा अब यार ले ब्रो, थोड़ा मार ले ब्रो, वो गाड़ी से पटेगी एक कार ले ब्रो, वैसे कार तो बेकार है तू थार ले ब्रो, एक काम कर हार ले ब्रो, राय देते बोले तुम हमसे बाद में आए बेटे, ज्यादा हल्ला गुल्ला हो तो चुपचाप चिपकाए देते, एक थाली से चार लोग खा रहे, अब मेरे गाने मुझसे पहले मुझसे अच्छा गा रहे, मेरे भाई लोग के डायलॉग बहुत खास है, भाई लोग के डायलॉग बहुत खास, मेरे भाई लोग के डायलॉग बहुत खास है, यो यो खर्चा बस जूतों और गाड़ी पे दिल का लगा, फरनारी से सब बेनकाब है, यारी में सारे जनाब सरकारी है, सब भारी है, जमाने पे खिलाफ मचक्कर जारी है, यूं हो रही तैयारी है कि आने वाली बारी है, छोटे घर के लड़के घर में लड़ते सबसे, लड़ झगड़ के अड़के धर पकड़ के बढ़ते सबसे, ना पे सड़के लड़के मर के फटके पड़ते पड़ते, कुछ नहीं पर्ची भर के ला पकड़ के, जो भी लड़के तुझसे बोले ज्यादा फड़ के, क्या रेफर बेस्ट कॉल द बेस्ट लड़का बेस्ट नाम बेस्ट साइड, कपड़े गाड़ी सब उधारी पे सारे एक्सरसाइज, जब आए मेरे सामने हरकत ना करे, जहां मेरे मन वाली खमने का मैंने बहुत ही बात पर नाम बताया, मैंने कर्मा तेरा दून का मेरा खून, या अली भाई के संगीत पे भाई लोग के डायलॉग बहुत खास है, भाई लोग के डायलॉग बहुत खास, मेरे भाई लोग के डायलॉग बहुत खास है, यो यो
भाई लोग के डायलॉग बहुत खास है, आफ्टर सो लॉन्ग आई हर्ड कर्मा का वन सॉन्ग, फुल लव हैज हैपेंड, full love has happened yet again. Beech mein thoda
you were saying in the last Karma reaction ki I want to hear a different side.
Yes,
sun li aapki.
Yes, yes. Matlab okay, ek ek karke chira phadi karenge yahan pe, theek hai. So what is your favorite part of the song?
Too many
first favorite part,
like I have to give props to how it was shot.
Yes,
who has shot it? I have to see this. It's okay, Silver Cord Films. Okay, Silver Cord Films, basically. Okay.
Love it. The whole idea of, yeah, he's always about Dehradun ka mera khoon. So I was waiting for it. Aap se kabhi tak isne pure gaane mein bola nahi, Dehradun ka mera khoon. End mein, then he said it. But the whole feel, the way they started, and the whole smoke element is going on. So I get the disclaimer right in the beginning. And when he sat down to play the guitar and sare music instruments hawa mein ud rahe the, I was like, that was hilarious. And even the dance thing, you know, wo jo staircase pe baithe the and they were like kind of fully like jamming on the
and also that one guy dancing while all of them are
amazing. Just all of it. The cool factor of this gana is beyond. It is beyond.
Like, what is going on?
It is hashtag Jojo can't. It is that only.
Jojo cannot. I cannot. No, so the thing is, he's versus flows when he went in. Sped up in the middle, I was just like, what is going on?
What did he do there? I
think this is the fastest we've heard him go.
Ever. I agree.
Even in LOC, it wasn't this fast.
He just went, what? So, like, what?
So for me, I'm just like, you know, but I don't know if I don't know if this was there in his documentary, because when he started doing that, something I felt like I heard before. But anyway, I just, it's a different
our style. And let's talk about the music. The music arrangement, it is nothing that I've heard. The way it was placed, the way it was arranged, the way even it had, like, musically also, there were like three layers going on. There was right in front layer is where, you know, lyrically the stuff that was going on. Then there was the subtle layer behind where it's like, you know, the folkish, the whatever thing that's going on. And then there was, and then there was like this full contemporary take which is going on in the third. So I was just like listening to it every time. I was like, alag alag layers pe alag alag kaam chal raha. It was beautiful. It was stunning.
Personally for me, in this track, the music kind of overshadowed everything else. I mean, Karma was on another level. Everything, he was great, amazing verses, everything. But the music was the real hero here because of the different changes, the different instruments used, and it had the shadi band effect. Uske sab instrument aa rahe hai, kahin se trumpet aa raha hai, kahin se kuch aur, you know, wind instrument aa raha hai, and then beech mein electric guitar ka solo shuru ho raha hai, you know, which is
that like, solo part. I loved that, how solo part is going on, and I loved his face, like how stoned he looked.
I don't know. They said bone. They are not implying anything, but it's just.
I'm just saying he was like. In his zone.
He was in the zone.
Playing his electric guitar. Yeah. And while the other music instruments were thrown up in the air. It was amazing.
So I'm just trying to see the music produced by Ali Arman. And guitar lead is also him. Bass guitar, Himanshu Rawat. Mix and master, Abhishek Ghatak. I think we've seen this name before.
Ali so, Bhai. This is Ali Bhai from the documentary.
Abhishek Ghatak. The mix and master. And also. And Ali Bhai from the documentary.
Ali Bhai to.
So. Correct. I mean. There was so much going on.
Dil khush kar diya aaj to.
Panch baar sunna padega to get all the elements. And I need to look at the lyrics as well, especially the bit where he sped up. But I was like,
I feel so pumped listening to it right now. The moment we finish, I'm going to go running immediately. All this energy needs to be put to good use.
Yeah. This is another one of those tracks in Desi Hip Hop which will just stand out. It'll just stand out because of video concept and execution and shooting
and music and I think it's sab jagah bajne wala hai
and of course the verses and the lyrics and the flows and the rhymes and everything. So I mean,
bas abhi copyright hoke ruk na jaye
in that
bas wahi ek
but I mean, I guess for the music I'll let this one go. I'm just gonna upload it as is with the audio because it would be unfair to this song. But
yes,
I still stand by what I said earlier in the video. I'm not a fan of these claims getting slapped on our long, long discussions. So anyway, Karma, thank you for the music. We love it. Hannah, you want to add something or shall we?
I'm here to blow kar rahi hu, ho gaya ad. Jitna rehta pilana.
Yeah, this is from MYP, his album. So I think it's Miss You Papa. I think that's the full form of MYP. And I think the album's gonna kill it when the entire thing goes.
Beautiful track. And thank God. Because thoda mere ko repetitive lag raha tha. Now, like, he's back and how. Well done.
Love it.
Like, superb.
Chalo, on that note.
Nikle? Main ja rahi hu bhagne. Okay, bye.
Where are you going? Yari Roads.
Running. वाह क्या सेगवे मारा आपने.
आई नो आई नो.
वेल डन
गाइस, आवर न्यू शो इज नाउ आउट ऑन ऑडिबल एंड ऑडिबल सुनो, है ना. इट्स कॉल्ड यारी रोड.
यस,
चेक इट आउट.
यस, इट्स अ ऑडियो सीरीज. आई हैव रिटन इट, आई हैव डायरेक्टेड इट, आई आल्सो प्ले सानिया सराफ इन इट, दैट्स माय कैरेक्टर नेम. सो जस्ट गो हियर इट, मजे आएंगे.
Yes.
Yes.
Link Thank in the description. See you guys. Bye.